Agent, we've just received a distress call from New York. There's been an attack on the division, and they've requested immediate support. Meet me on the White House South Lawn. There's a helicopter prepped for us. We need to leave now.
Ah, there we are. I wanted to thank you personally. If it wasn't for you, I'd still be at the mercy of those hyena assholes. We all owe a debt of gratitude to the Division and the sacrifices you've made to keep our country together. You're the doer of deeds, as Roosevelt once put it. Now it's my responsibility to direct those deeds toward an even greater good. As Agent Kelso suspected, samples of a broad-spectrum antiviral medication were sent to D.C. as a continuity of government measure. Let me be clear. We're talking about a way to combat viral infection. Polio, influenza, dengue fever, the common cold, green poison. Not a vaccine. A cure. I know where the package is located, but to access it, I'll need the briefcase I was carrying aboard Air Force One.
We believe the briefcase is with the True Sons in the Capitol.
Oh. Then get it back. I don't care how you do it. Just get it done. If we're going to get this country back on track, we have to be willing to do things that won't be popular. But I'm not here to woo voters. I'm here to get shit done. And I expect you are, too.
Oh, yeah.
He's worried about outcast activity at that abandoned disease control department facility. Patching him in now. You there, Henry?
Yeah. We've been keeping an eye on the old DCD site. People leave there infected with green poison and have started heading toward the campus.
We're getting reports that they're headed to other civilian centers. We need to shut this site down.
Looks like they're coming from the DCD complex. Whatever's happening over there, we need to shut it down.
Thank you. active terminal detected.
See if you can hook Isaac into that terminal and get us some intel.
Established. DCD data stream enabled.
All right, let's see what we've got. There's an active lab on the north side close to you. Your first priority should be to shut that down.
Okay, who died first? System. Keep up and move in.
Looks like the best way to take the lab offline is a decontamination protocol.
That's just a fancy way of saying everything gets sterilized.
Isaac's not detecting the gas needed for the decom process. They must have disabled the line.
Hit the main fuel line in the basement. That should get it flowing again.
Open the fuel line. That should give the decon protocol enough gas to run. The decontamination protocol can be initiated from a panel in the lab above you. Stay put once you pull the trigger, and you should be safe. Top floor, you can't miss it. It's right in the middle of the lab.
Virus samples detected.
I guess you could call that clean.
You should be able to access the morgue at the far end of the West Wing construction site. If they haven't been disposing of the corpses properly, we could have another outbreak on our hands.
Spread out and search for them. They could be anywhere.
I think the outcasts are using blood from an asymptomatic carrier. Someone who's infected but doesn't show symptoms. If I'm right, they're weaponizing green poison and turning it loose on the city. Destroy anything that might be contaminated.
Take the bat!
Vital signs critical.
Someone to be an asymptomatic carrier of smallpox. But green poison also isn't a natural strain of the virus.
But why do you need a blood sample?
We're going to use it.
To make a vaccine.
To make a weapon.
To infect people.
Of course.
Good.
The outcasts. If she's an asymptomatic carrier, they've got an endless supply of the virus to play with.
Agent, your route out is going to take you into the DCD research library.
Hey, while you're in there, do me a favor. Recover everything you can on broad-spectrum antivirals.
Want to get out there and kill those bastards.
Data analysis lab is just ahead. See what data you can grab for Kelso.
Agent requesting backup. Data transfer initiated. transfer completed.
You clear to get out of there. With the lab and samples destroyed, I don't think the outcasts are going to be able to do much else from here.
Thanks for getting me that data to play with.
Hostiles are moving to your position. Suggest an egress through the courtyard to avoid getting boxed in.
Portable device detected.
Here they come. Be careful.
Thank you.
job in there. We've been analyzing the data, and it looks like it's gonna make Kelso very happy. Even if it's gonna take her a while to go through it.
Hopefully with the lab out of commission, the outcasts won't be able to send any more of their people to try and infect the settlement. Last thing we need is another outbreak. Thanks, Agent. I'm real grateful.
We've got some footage of Emmeline, the outcast leader. You're gonna want to see this.
Agent, you're ready for another...
State your name. State your name.
Jason.
Your full name.
Hausner, Jason. Hausner.
Yes. The architect of our suffering.
All I did was draft the site plans. The quarantine wasn't my idea. I was never in favor of it.
Yet you did nothing to stop it. You helped it along.
Not by choice.
Just following orders. Is that your excuse? All will have their turn.
Skill, I reckon. Come back to the base and we'll set you up.
True Sons have taken over the Lincoln Memorial. They're keeping a low profile right now and not directly threatening the campus. But it worries me that they might be here to recruit civilians, or planning an attack. Probably better to push them back into their own territory before they secure an outpost this close to civilians. Remove the True Sons' forces. They maintain this outpost. The True Sons will be a direct threat to the campus.
got that AC.
Got a visual on additional hostiles in the memorial compound. They're moving south. There's a gate between you. It looks closed from here.
Agent, you'll need to find a way to open that gate.
Portable device detected.
Major Ridgway, I want to come back to something you said earlier. Your specific words were they, referring to the operational planners. Weren't prepared to solve the problem. Do you remember saying that?
I do.
Do you mean that they underestimated the amount of assets that would be needed to complete the job?
It wasn't just about manpower or firepower. It was about willpower. They saw the enemy in the wrong terms.
What terms were those?
They viewed them as a military obstacle that required a military solution. As a belief. A mistaken belief that had to be disproven if we wanted our enemy to abandon it. It's not easy. It takes conviction, commitment, willpower.
Huh. How did you see them?
As a belief. A mistaken belief that had to be disproven if we wanted our enemy to abandon it.
Can you disprove a belief?
Gotta breathe! Spread out! Find the intruder!
Get it! Get him!
Who are you, Agent?
Electronic device detected. detected. Medical assistance needed.
Just fucking die already.
Serious trauma detected.
That can't be all of them. Check the interior while I get Henry's people to maintain the perimeter.
Portable device detected.
You should be approaching a small museum. Need you to make sure it's clear.
Signs critical. Active terminal. Detected.
Perfect. Sync their system with Isaac, and hopefully we can get a better idea of what they've been planning. Damn it. The True Sons have turned the memorial into a base. There's an area beneath you with increased security. Isaac can't access data on this location. Stay alert. I don't know what you're walking into.
Careful with those rounds! You wanna kill everybody in here?
You hear that? Fuck this noise. I'm not dying to help with the ammo count.
DC-62, detected.
Heads up. Isaac just ID'd those shells as chemical weapons. We can't afford to let the True Sons escape with those. You gotta find a way to close up that tunnel.
Thank you.
able to recover the Master Sergeant's body?
Most of it. By the time we got to him, they'd cut his head off.
As a trophy?
Hell if I know. I assumed it was psychological warfare.
Huh. Was it at this time that you called in the fire mission on...
According to the schematics Isaac pulled upstairs, we can lock that tunnel door from their control center. That should keep them from being able to transport those mortars loaded with DC-62.
They're trying to close the tunnel! Kill those fuckers!
That should keep them from getting more of those mortars.
You think closing the tunnel was smart? Fuck you! You locked yourself in with us! I'll make sure you rot down here!
shit, you hear me?
Good work. Go on ahead back up. The team from the campus is taking position inside the memorial.
If you hadn't stopped them, I know they would have used those weapons on us, and we would have ended up like Castle. I can't tell you how relieved I am to have you on our side. Thank you.
Today, we dealt a great blow to the True Sun's infrastructure. We confiscated a massive cache of chemical weapons and eliminated the stronghold near the campus. You should be proud. You saved a lot of lives today.